A lawyer says what he's seen around Albuquerque is so dangerous that he's now documenting it. He says he's seen drug paraphernalia, including needles, in just about every part of the city, and now with 60 photos of evidence, he's getting ready to show city officials. Here's News 13's Catherine Mazzone.
That's right, Crystal. These syringes aren't in back alleys or behind dumpsters. The photos show they're all over town.
And it just seems to be everywhere.
Albuquerque lawyer Carl Eric Martel says he's stumbled across syringes across the city for years. Last year, he decided someone needs to know just how widespread it is. So he started documenting each needle, like this one, found at Rio Grande off I-40. And another found in a neighborhood on 7th Street.
It was found right in front of the jail.
Martel works in downtown Albuquerque. Every day he takes a walk for lunch around the city.
I started noticing a lot of drug paraphernalia on my walks, just in regular areas around downtown.
Now, instead of walking by the dangerous drug needles, he snaps a photo, documenting the date and location.
There isn't anywhere in the city that you can't find it.
At Colin Oak, Tingley and Central, Marble and 12th, and Broadway and Kinley. Martel says he thinks the city does a good job of cleaning up. The syringes aren't there more than a couple of weeks, but even for one day, they could get into the hands of a child. After hearing a recent story by News 13 about a child falling on a drug needle near a city park, his fears became reality.
Oh God, it finally happened. And I don't know what you could really do about it because obviously it's a dangerous world down there.
He wants to eventually send his collection of photos to city officials. We took Martel's photos to City Council President Ken Sanchez.
And I can empathize with the public, and that really should be unacceptable.
He says it's a problem that's been plaguing the city for far too long. And as frustrating as it is, he says there are no easy solutions.
The biggest problem that we are confronting as a city is our streets continue to expand citywide, our parks continue to grow, but we don't have the personnel to maintain them.
Now, Sanchez says he wants Martel to take the photos to a city council meeting to show all of the councilors and hopes it will spark some ideas on how to fix it. Crystal, back to you.
All right, thanks, Catherine. Sanchez also asks anyone who sees syringes on the streets to call 311 to let city officials know where to send cleanup crews.